good fortune, and he's surrounded by great people. Trepidation, yeah, of course. You know, I think if you go into something like this, like, I mean, look how many people there are here, it's because everyone's interested in Elton, everyone loves Elton. All Elton did was be extremely encouraging, excited, enthusiastic, and made me believe that I could do it, and that I had the right to do it.
You know, sure, some parts of it are ugly to some degree, but, you know, that's the wonderful thing about being alive and being a person, is that we have these many different sides, and that Elton wanted to bring those to the screen. And he was like, do what you've got to do, you know, show it all, because there's more nuanced and there's diverse and interesting, and the more depth that this character plumbs, you know, the more engrossing it is.
You have to mean every word you say. It has to be, it has to have intention behind it, you know. So when he sat opposite me at that restaurant and he goes, when are you going to come down, when are you going to land? It's not just that we're singing, it's not just being sang, he's despairing, he's asking the question. And for us, it was always approached from a standpoint of what story are we trying to tell?
Things are not totally literal in every single moment. Like, the big fact is the introduction to my character. and it allows us also the flexibility to kind of get quiet in those moments that were very real and very painful. And
give me your hand, just drop this thing in my hand. It was an earring, a heart. Diamond earring, and he said that was the first
biggest hit in musical history. Anyone had no idea. The thing that was important to me is just knowing the depths of their friendship. I think I have a friend like that I go really deep with, that I've known for over a decade. He's the godfather of my son. These guys have been collaborative, worked together through thick and thin, through highs and lows. And 40, 50
years.
Van
Deering, I was born in 1972, and he said, I wanted to have it. And filling up in his drawer room, looking at it, feeling like
Frodo in the ring.
And
I went to Gillian Day, and I said, Gillian Day's a fantastic costume designer. And I said to him, but I'd really love to wear this in the movie. How do you feel about me wearing it in all the rehab scenes? And he loved the idea. So as you see the costume strip away and I take off the neoprene headpiece, you'll see that I'm wearing Elton John's first ever Van Deering, and I still have it.